pulling up the Santa Fe National Forest Road here. Going up to a state park.
Oh wow, look at them. Oh, how pretty.
Yeah, we nailed the colors here in Santa Fe. You know, we didn't even think about it when we decided to do this trip, but
it's a scenic byway, so
we definitely got blessed.
Campground. This is campground. Yep.
You can see them dotting the mountains.
Hyde Memorial State Park. We need a picture of that.
We're in the Hyde Memorial State Park. Seen nothing yet. I'm glad we Googled this road. I told Sanders, said, look up scenic drives in Santa Fe. I'm glad we done that. Look back through the mountains.
Wow.
Check that out. Some of them are falling up top.
I'm sure video doesn't do it justice.
No, I'm sure the video's not.
Oh,
and it's,
check
that out. Holy smokes.
Hey, we need to get some pictures.
Yeah, we're going to be stopping there and getting some pictures. Actually, you know what? Can you see right here?
Now
I'm going to pull in right here. Yeah, you can see a little bit of it. I don't know about getting this one right here. Couple pictures right there. I'm sure it's only going to get better.
I mean, look at this through here.
Yeah.
That's just nuts.
Wow. And that's why we drove, let me see here, I'll tell you in a minute when I get out of this curve and I can see. That's why we drove 1,620 miles and counting.
And you don't really picture Santa Fe like this.
No. The West is just, it's just such on a grand scale. And, I mean, the East has its beautiful places, you know. We have our favorite places out East, but the West is just, it's just so dramatic.
To me, there's
dramatic.
No comparison.
It's just so dramatic.
Well, some of these are getting thinner.
Leaves are getting thinner up here. Look at these are gone. I guess a lot of it depends on how, look up there on the mountain, those are gone. We'll be back.
It's not the door. Ready for a hat.
It is chilly up here.
That's a good picture. It's pretty decent.
We just ran into some really nice folks from California and Mexico, or New Mexico. They took some pictures for us. They wanted us to take some pictures for them.
Use your hat.
You notice don't have a thing opening in the back, right?
No. Great.
You're not going to use my hat. I wonder if we can, take a ski lift up. Now, wouldn't that be cool? It's moving. I say we do it. Nothing to it but to do it.
Take one up or not?
All right, yeah.
Oh, there's a little stream right there.
All right. We're off to more adventures. I will be back.
Lord, don't let it rain. Please. Not till we get up here at least and back.
It's a cool day in Santa Fe.
Wow, the views have got to be. There better be some views up here for the price we pay. There's two lifts over there.
Yeah. You sure you don't want to ski down that?
Mm-mm.
Some pretty trees over there to the left.
I should have worn my parka. Good. I should have brought it.
Check out all the beads in the trees, folks. Can you hear Sandra's teeth chattering?
It is almost cold enough to snow, not rain. Which I wanted to see snow, so I would actually be happy with snow.
I like to see some critters, is what I'd like to see.
Wow.
I'm sure the view going out's going to be awesome. So we got the aspens down that way.
Look back there.
Stop for the moment. I guess somebody's getting on or getting off down there. We just happened to look back and check the view out. Pretty awesome. Here we go again.
Oh, yeah, we'll be looking good. Take this one now.
Well, we survived the lift.
Survived the cold because it's frigid.
It is really cold up here, and the wind is whipping. But it's worth it.
Freaking frigid.
It was worth 1,600 miles. All we have to say is it is cold. What you'll do for a picture.
For a memory.
Yeah, memory.
That was beautiful.
Yeah, it's a beautiful place.
If that wind would stop, it wouldn't be so bad.
Yeah, the wind is terrible.
I would say I like the peace and quiet, but Sandra's teeth are chattering, so. Oh, wait, it's mine too.
Hypothermia, I think.
Yeah, hypothermia.
It's literally got to be like in the 30s up here. Maybe the 20s.
Yeah, it's cold.
It was what, 40?
I'm glad I didn't wear shorts. I came really close to wearing shorts today, and she talked me out of it, and I'm glad she did.